Life has been very hectic since I got the Nobel Prize. There were a number of functions that I had to attend to, both for my university and also for the Nobel Foundation. I walked to the lab around 8 o'clock, and I consult with people in the lab about their experiments. My research is on DNA repair. DNA repair is what corrects the damage and prevents cancer. I have a group of 10 researchers in my lab. I really enjoy working with them.
It was 40% identical.
I teach advanced molecular biology. I've been teaching this course for, I believe, 30 years. When I was a kid, my dream was to be the goalkeeper of Turkish national team. When I had to make decision between education and sports, so I decided to concentrate on science. I came here the year UNC was the national champion, 1982, when Michael Jordan made the shot. I love all sports at Carolina, but soccer is my true love. Being there with the team and getting a uniform saying our number one fan, and then getting Mia Hamm's autographed national team uniform, it was one of the happiest time in my life. One thing I'm very devoted to is my home country. I really feel that it's very important that I help people from Turkey, and therefore my wife and I established this foundation, and with that foundation we bought a house on Franklin, and we use that both for housing newly arrived Turkish students and scholars, as well as holding cultural activities. I think the part I enjoyed the most is the correspondence I've gotten from young kids. These are fourth graders in Turkey who are very inspired by a Turk receiving Nobel Prize in Science. Being there representing all these places that have contributed to my being in this position, it is great satisfaction, of course. I want to represent myself, my colleagues here, my university, my two countries well.